The biggest of the three excipitors is the goshawk. But you're not nearly as likely to see this big girl in your backyard as you are her smaller cousins, the Cooper's hawk and the sharp-shinned hawk.
If these life and death dramas occur at your feeders, try not to be too hard on the hawk. After all, he hunts for a living. Before you take up arms, remember that all birds of prey are protected by state and federal law. Your best bet is to locate feeders near escape cover, such as bushes and trees.
Try to view these spectacular hunts as a rare opportunity to see nature at work. Don't forget that by encouraging large concentrations of birds at feeders, you're creating fast food for hawks. You're still feeding birds, just a little higher on the food chain. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.